The Foreseen Arcade. Active.
Annals of past life yonder, catacombs in which we wander, grave by grave, trampled by weary ghoul and soldier men abound. Demons howled with bleak curse and blade for anything that may degrade. Peaceful souls bringing love and aid, evil lies told all around. Happy once, neighbors spreading laughter and other such loving sounds, but now hiding underground. Oh, but look now, for here she comes, warrior whose hands beat their drums. Her name is Bethany, holy soldier of heavenly glow, champion paladin of righteous light, whose blade pierces the darkest night. Her sainted name fills monsters' hearts with fright, and yet we know, in any good story, Bethany would be our righteous hero. But in this story... No. Ah, better. Now we're getting somewhere. That's our real hero standing there. Her name is Reva, a witch, of course, with fox ears and puffy tail. She's lonely, out of tears to shed. Her mother and father are dead. Their bodies torched, I dread, as her learned magic does entail that necromancy requires their remains. Thus, her fortunes turned stale. And thus begins our tale.
It's so lonely here. I miss them so much. What am I supposed to do without you? Mama? Papa? Can you hear me? I'm so lonely. I have nobody left. I don't have to be. I hope this works.
Ah! Where am I? What's happened to me? Oh, by Jove, I'm just not feeling myself at all.
I'm so sorry, mister. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm just so lonely, and I don't have any friends. I wanted to bring you back so I'd have some company.
Oh, necromancy, is it? I was never much into that. I was more of an earth, wind, and fire man.
You were a wizard?
Indeed I was. I can't remember my own name, but I can remember every spell I ever learned.
Well, I could use a teacher, if you're interested, I mean.
Usually I'd say no. Always had my hands full, but these days, well, no hands to fill.
You're pretty funny.
I guess I might be quite the funny bone these days. So, without further ado, let's start your first lesson. Since we're dealing with necromancy, I want you to find us some more skeletons to work with. The fresher, the better.
I know just the place, Mr. Funnybone.
I really hope that name doesn't stick.
Shoulders. Knees.
Toes.
Funny Bone, I'm confused.
What about?
Ears. Mouth.
Nose.
I brought you back. And you're smart and remember stuff from when you were alive. But they can barely form a single syllable.
Well, that's no head scratcher. And I was just a skull, so all that magic went straight to my cranium. Their arms, legs, hands, feet, ribs, hips, the whole shebang. It's just basic magic.
That doesn't make sense, Funny Bone.
It's convenient to the plot. Just take it for what it is. Anywho, this concludes your first lesson. Congratulations! You're barely competent.
Hooray! They finally have some company again!
What
should
we do next?
P-A-R-T-Y.
Huh?
P-A-R-T-Y.
Party!
What are they doing?
Very interesting.
What is Bunny Bone?
It seems you put more magic into them than I thought. You're already getting ahead of yourself. They have emotions. They're happy to be alive. And it seems they want to celebrate.
Really? I did that all by myself?
It would appear so. And not to put ideas in your head, but I agree.
You mean we should have a party?
Party!
What they said.
A party? Yeah! A big party for all my new skeleton friends! These catacombs are filled with skeletons we can bring back. And we will! All of them! Every skeleton we can find! So they'll all be happy to be alive again!
I like where your head's at, Reva. And we're only playing God a little bit, so it's fine.
Then it's settled. Let's go, gang! We're gonna have the biggest, happiest, amazingest party ever!
Party! Make sure you don't lose your head, Reva. Stay alert. We're all happy about this, but well, some people won't be.
Like who?
Well, great timing, that.
What the heck is going on here?
Oh, hi! What's your name?
I am the noble Bethany Von Cumberwimple, champion paladin of the Temple of Righteous Light.
That's a long name. and it's nice to meet you, Betty.
Who are you, foul witch, and your unholy vassals? What invidious, heathenous atrocities do you commit?
You're using a lot of big words there, Betty. My name's Reva, and these are my skeleton friends. We're putting together a party. Wanna come?
By the light, raising the dead, necromancy, and a black mass? A convention of monsters and witches? Insolent, abhorrent, downright blasphemous. As champion paladin, I will purge the world of this.
I didn't quite understand that. Was that a yes? Okay, I'll see you at the party, Betty. I like her. She seems nice.
I feel like I should tell her, but I just don't have the heart.
Okay, we're already finding guests. Now let's go dig up some more.
right there.
Hi, this girl again.
Oh, it's Betty! Hi, Betty! I found more friends to bring to the party!
Silence, necromancer! I am the noble Bethany von Cumberwimple, champion paladin of the Temple of Righteous Light, and I will put a stop to your heathenous agendas.
What? Oh, you want to play a game? Why didn't you say so? I love games!
Have at you! Not bested me, witch. I will slay you yet. The next time we cross arms, I will be victorious.
Bye, Betty. See you at the party.
Reva, just where is your head at?
That game was fun, but now we're behind schedule. We've still got lots more friends to invite.
Right, let's head out. Okay.
Down here.
OMG, sorry! I hope I didn't scare you! My name is Yucha!
A slime girl? What are you doing here?
Good person, please. Slime girl's an archaic term. Don't be ignorant.
I can wrap my head around that.
It's nice to meet you, Yucha. I'm Reva, and this is Funnybone. We're putting together a party.
Did you say party? I haven't seen one in years. Please tell me more!
I mean, there's not a lot to tell right now. I've just been bringing these skeletons to life so far. I've never been to a party before, so I have no real clue what I'm doing.
But still, a party! OMG, I love parties! Games, guys, and gossip!
Oh, well, if you're interested, you're welcome to come! This is awesome! Another new friend! I'm sorry, but my arm got in your belly. Yeah. I really didn't think that through.
Don't worry, I'm all right. It happens more than you think. Here, I brought a towel.
Thanks, Gucha.
Did she not realize she'd get goo on the towel, too?
OMG, Reva! I am, like, so excited! I'll get food and snacks!
You will? Thanks so much! Every good party needs vittles.
Will these vittles be as gooey as your towel?
Maybe, probably. I'll get on that right away. See you soon, Reva!
See you later, Gucha! This is awesome! It's all coming together!
This area looks pretty empty now, Reva. We should head back home before Gucha arrives. Might be wise to put some newspaper on the floor, and the walls, and everything.
We'll find even more skeletons in other parts of the catacombs, too. This is gonna be a huge party! It's gonna be awesome! Welcome, Gucha! This is my cave where we're gonna have the party!
OMG, Reva! This is gonna be awesome! I'll start setting up!
Be careful where you walk. I can only put down so much newspaper with my teeth.
The crowd's a bit small. The east tombs are just stuffed. You'll find plenty there.
The east catacombs it is.
We should head out post-haste. We can't let that paladin get ahead of us.
I've never been this deep into the catacombs before.
Keep your eyes peeled. These catacombs are eerie and oddly well decorated.
Hey, who's that?
Conflicts with...
Is that...
Ah! A ghost!
Hey! Wait! Don't run away! Aw, he's gone.
Oh, I must have scared him off. Sorry, that's on my head. I must remember that being afraid of ghosts is pretty irrational now that I'm deceased.
Maybe we'll see him again later.